Okay, welcome in social online class as usual. Now today's topic goes like this. It is form lesson 4.2. Major topic goes like this: finding solution to social problem. Okay, finding solution to social problem. सामाजिक समस्या का समाधानहरु समाधानहरु पत्ता लगाउने तरिका भनौं भएन नेपालीमा त सामाजिक समस्याहरुका समाधानहरु इन सर्च फाइन्डिङ सोलुसन मेजर टु सोशल प्रब्लम दिस इज द मेजर टपिक यस्टरडे वी हैव डिस्कस ऑन वी हैव एनालाइज द डिफरेंट सोशल प्रब्लम एन्ड इविल प्रिभेलिङ इन डिफरेंट रिजन एन्ड डिफरेंट कास्ट एन्ड कम्युनिटी एन्ड सो अन ओके देयर सोलुसन मेजर वाट आर देयर सोलुसन मेजर टुडे वी आर गोइङ टु डिस्कस ऑन दे ओके before that I must inform you that in your book this lesson is given in the form of dialogue and conversation dear Vishnu is a journalist Vishnu has been presented as a journalist or a reporter okay who takes interview with Mrs. Anjana yeah I wrote Mrs. Anjana who is social worker Mrs. Anjana has been presented by writer as a social worker there in your book and they converse with each other they talk with each other and from their actually dialogue and conversation we get these ideas which ideas I have brought in points here in your book okay now first of all the first subtopic of this lesson finding solution to the social problem goes like this causes of social problem in Nepal yesterday we have got idea that there are so many social evil and problem are prevailing in Nepal have been prevailing in Nepal what are their causes we didn't actually focus yesterday on this topic today let's actually discuss on this topic too first reason and cause of the different social problem and evil you know prevailing in our nation is unemployment you know although people are highly educated there or you know that have got education on particular subject although they have a skill and capacity to work in a particular field they are not able to get the job so easily therefore they have a compulsion to go abroad to gulf countries european countries by leaving their motherland nepal okay therefore those who are unemployed although they are highly educated or actually how to say educated on have gained knowledge on particular subject different subject in different stream and faculty they are not getting job therefore such people you know actually are just wandering here and there without any work and they have idle mind they are not busy as a result they have involved in different kind of social problem like drug addiction corruption you know and so many other activities bad activities dirty works because of the actually unemployed condition number 2 poverty because of poverty also people actually are found involving in social problems especially social problem who are poor who can't actually feed their children nicely who can't actually provide all sort of facility to their children such government servant government workers you know civil servant have involved in corruption and poor people some have involved in theft you know robbery also you know therefore poverty is also cause of the social problem even similarly rapid population growth this is the another cause of the social problem in our Nepal although government has actually made the one slogan for minimizing the population control the population of Nepal duita santan ishwar ka vardan hai na dui santan ishwar ko vardan this is the one of the very much popular slogan prepared by Nepal government and it used to be broadcasted and telecasted through the radio and television you know nowadays we hardly listen it I mean to say that although such program has been launched many years back in Nepal still population has been increasing very much rapidly in Nepal therefore they lack everything. They don't get job opportunities, although they are highly educated. They are involved in robbery and so many other social problems, you know. Therefore, rapid population growth is also one of the problems. If there is high population in a particular municipality can actually provide them drinking water also. So many other facilities which should be provided by the government to them. As a result, they involve in different sort of actually dirty works, bad deeds, okay, and causes the social problem. Similarly, urbanization, this is Saharikaran in Nepali. As the, urbanization takes place there, if any village changes overnight into cities, at that time also, there are so many problems like drug addiction, gold trafficking, prostitution, you know. Prostitution will take place mostly there. It takes place in city area, you know. Yes, definitely in village area, remote area also, secretly there are going on actually prostitution, you know, illegal sexual activities. But especially in city area, you know, it's happening because of the huge hotel, you know, restaurant and so on. Lack of education. Lack of education is also another cause of the social problem. If anybody is lacking knowledge on different things, definitely, knowingly or unknowingly, they become the cause of the social problem like robbery, theft, prostitution. You know, those who have involved in prostitution all haven't involved themselves, you know, because of lack of education, they have involved in prostitution or girl trafficking, you know, or because of some of them might have compulsion as well. Similarly, superstitious belief, this is also causing the so many social evil there, like dowry system is caused by superstitious belief, chaupadi system, it is caused by superstitious belief, similarly devki system, we have discussed on it, I mean this social evil yesterday, okay? There are so many social evil, alcoholism, especially prevailing in craft community, Railimu community, it is also caused by superstitious belief. Therefore, superstitious belief is also another one very serious actually cause of social problem in society. Similarly, gender discrimination because of the differences between, I mean, because of the discrimination which is done between son and daughter, man and woman, is also it has also, you know, that given birth of so many social evil and problem. You know, gender inequality is there. You know that son is given preference there. Woman has to one married one woman has to bear so many baby girl in search of son. Is it not a social problem? Definitely, it is a social problem. There is role of a culture as well. You know, role of a culture as well in Hindu culture. If there is not son, they can reach to the heaven after their death. Such actually belief is there. Superstitious belief is there in Hindu actually community. Similarly, other community and caste has been also copying same culture and tradition in their family as well. Therefore, gender discrimination is one of the very much serious cause of the region of the social evil and problem. Caste discrimination, this is the one most serious one cause of the social problem and evil prevailing in Nepal. You know that Nepal, although we are all Nepalese, we speak Nepali language, we live in Nepal. What is the problem there? There is one problem. I mean, there is one on the basis of, Hinduism, on the basis of actually Hindu religious books, or according to the Hindu religious books, okay, different castes of people of Nepal have been categorized into four groups. Brahmin, Chhetri, Vaishya, Sudra. Okay, I should teach you in 11th, class 11 about it in detail. Nepal ma jat pratha, in this topic there is given about it, okay, in Nepali. Because social should be talked to the student in Nepali medium, Nepali language in 11 and 12. Because of this actually classification of people into different category like Brahmin, Chhetri, Vaishya, Sudra, there is clearly caste discrimination. Those who are in the category of Brahmin, you know that they are thought that they are actually highest in caste hierarchy. Similarly, Kshetri, they are in second actually hierarchy. I mean, second position in caste hierarchy. Vaishya in thought actually, Vaishya in regarding hierarchy, they are in third position in caste hierarchy. Similarly, Shudra, they are in lowest. They are in lowest position in caste hierarchy. And Brahmin, Kshetri, Vaishya, all of them discriminate the people who are from Shudra, who are known as untouchable community in Nepal. This is causing so many, you know, has given so many, has produced so many social evil and problems. Caste, you know, untouchability, one of the social evil existing in Nepal, is also a product of this classification of caste, you know, on the basis of Hinduism. Yes. Okay, now let's go to the next topic. I'll describe it lengthily. It takes time. Look here. I forgot to use the digital pen. Okay, we are discussing on finding solution to social problem. At first, we have discussed on, you know, causes of the social problem. Now, let's go to the major topic, okay? I mean, the main topic. My cursor lost. It is very small, okay? Look here. Solution to social problem. Now, many social problem and evils have been existing in Nepal. How can we minimize them? Definitely, they can be uprooted, okay? They can be removed from the society completely, but those can be minimized. Therefore, first actually method of minimizing them and actually solving them, such problem is mass meeting. Publicity awareness program should be organized. This should be organized, mass meeting, and this should be conducted, you know, awareness program all over the nation, all over the municipality, all over the particular province, okay? If province number one government want to actually minimize the or remove the social problem evil existing in this province number one government has to conduct the, you know, awareness program all over the province number one. Number two, what is there? Number two, look here. Public people should be made literate. Yeah, it means education should be given, you know, that because of superstitious belief, people mostly practices bad custom and tradition as their culture, keeping them, thinking them as their culture and identity. Yes, how the Kirat community, Railungu community, you know, practices the alcoholism or uses the alcohol as their racial identity, as their causes. Similarly, you know that Brahmin Kshetri community has been also practicing dowry system, chaupati system, as their actually cultural tradition. Although those all are based on superstitious. Therefore, those should be given, people of those both communities should be given education. Okay, they should be made literate. Yes, definitely literacy rate has increased, but 100% people haven't got education. They are not literate, okay? They are not educated. And what should be done? Should be able to control such problem in their area. Wherever particular, you know, social evil or problem is existing, there should be run such program. The people of those regions should be made literate. Suppose chaupati system, yes? Regarding chaupati system, it is mostly prevailing in province, Sudarpasim province and Karnali province. So there should be run such program, awareness program regarding the bad effect of the chaupati system, how those are violating the women's rights, girls' rights, yes? Look here now, another solution measure, culprit should be punished very severely. Culprit, you know, aparadi, those who practice it, okay? Compelled to practice, okay? Punished very severely or hang to death as well, hang until their death also. That means either culprit should be given severe punishment, should be sent to the jail, or they should be given capital punishment. this should be hanged to the bed. Afterwards only this sort of dirty works, actually Chhapadi system, dirty work, dowry system is also not suitable one. Excessive use of jaraksi, you know, alcohol by Ralinu community is also dirty work. Those are also not suitable. Those are damaging their health on the one hand, and on the other hand, they are losing their prestige as well in the society. Yes, sir. So this work should be done by Nepal government, by local government like municipality and villages. Fourth solution, major of social problem. Listen here, whose background sound is coming. Please mute that. Look here, people should be very aware. If people will, with very unfamiliar, look here, we should be aware if they are actually suddenly, you know that, suddenly appear one strange person in your village or city. Suddenly, suppose day before yesterday or today, if there has come one strange person and trying to influence the local people of your locality, yes, showing is actually honesty and is talking with you very politely and trying to influence you, impress you, you should be afraid of him, you should be aware of him, okay? He can be the gold trafficker also. He can be the drug seller also, drug supplier as well. You know that? Therefore, we should be, we should inform to the police and here is written, we should be very much active and vigilant about the activity of such a person. What does he do? Where does he go? With whom he actually contact, okay? His activities should be supervised very seriously. Otherwise, anything can happen there, you know? Similarly, another actually solution measure of social problem prevailing in our Nepalese society is self-defense course for girls can be very helpful. Yes, self-defense course. Especially, it is necessary for girls. Are you listening? Who are in this classroom, you know, on the side of girls, okay? Look, you need this self-defense course. Daily there is happening, you know, that, murder case after rape, you know, yesterday only, you know, as I opened my YouTube, one channel is there, which is run by my own friend, a journalist, Vijay Dhimal. He runs that YouTube channel, Sev Phakar Television. Yes, I got the notification and I opened his channel and I knew that there has been again a murder of another girl, who has just attained the age of 25 in Vietnam. I think you have also heard about it. She is Sirjana Basnet or something, okay, of mine. She has been killed here. She was killed here and thrown in the street and our actually family members were crying there. YouTuber were in large number to actually collect the information about that incident. That might be the rape case again, okay? Nirmala Pantha, who haven't got justice till now, their family or family member. Therefore, self-defense course is necessary for the girls and it should be organized by, managed by a local municipality, local government like municipality, village security for the girls and women of the particular village executive and municipality. It is my point of view also. Okay, now let's go to the next slide. Okay, what I did? Same slide two times I have prepared. Yes, sorry for that. Now let's go to the next topic, subtopic. Look here. Are you listening, guys? Look here now. Role of local organization in social reform. Yes, what the local organization can actually do? What sort of activities can be carried out by local organization to remove or minimize the social ill and problem actually in our nation, okay? In our locality? Look here. Local organization play an important role in social reform. Social reform is samaj sudhar, okay? Samajik sudhar ka karyakram. Sthaniya संस्थाहरूले सङ्घ संस्थाहरूले क्यान प्ले भाइटल रोल ओके वी क्यान सी द्याट गभर्मेन्ट एन्ड नन गभर्मेन्टल अर्गनाइजेसन आर इन्भल्भ इन द एक्टिभिटिज अफ सोसल रिफर्म लुक यर नन गभर्मेन्टल अर्गनाइजेसन गभर्मेन्टल अर्गनाइजेसन या गभर्मेन्टल अर्गनाइजेसन मिन्स भिलेज एक्जिक्युटिभ गाउँपालिका म्युनिसिपालिटी नगरपालिका वार्ड कमिटी होइन सो दोज क्यान इन्भल्भ देयर टु रिमुभ अर मिनिमाइज द सोसल प्रब्लम इन इभन लाइक डाउरी सिस्टम अल्कोहलिजम यु नो रेप करप्सन सो मेनी थिङ्स देयर आर भेरियस अर्गनाइजेसन अफ लोकल लेभल सच एज युथ क्लब यस युथ क्लब इज देयर इन उर्लाघाडी पिपल्स अवेरनेस क्लब सिमिलरली मदर्स ग्रुप अफ देयर आमा समूह इट इज कल सिमिलरली वुमन्स ग्रुप आर देयर महिला समूह यु नो दिस काइन्ड अफ भजन कीर्तन मण्डली यु नो डिफरेन्ट रेसल अर्गनाइजेसन ओके दे क्यान प्ले भाइटल रोल इम्पोर्टेन्ट रोल टु मिनिमाइज द सोसल प्रब्लम इभिल इफ दे डिजायर देयर आर जेसिस यु नो द्याट लायन्स क्लब एट उर्लाबारी दे क्यान अल्सो प्ले भाइटल रोल बट मोस्टली दे आर रनिङ द ब्लड डोनेसन प्रोग्राम एन्ड सो अन दे हेभन रन द सच अ प्रोग्राम टु अवेर द पिपल आई थिङ्क सो आई हेभन गट आइडिया अन local bodies like village executive I have told you already municipality ward committee also can play different role to reform the society if there are actually existing social problem like you know social problem like different social problem in evil against them to minimize them from the society they can run different program they can carry out different program to solve the social problem and bring new change in the society village executive youth club mothers group women's group you know municipality can actually bring new change in the society to bring new change in the society is social reformation social reformation program can be run by them because they can raise the fund they can village executive and municipality has huge budget also okay they can utilize those budget to minimize them aware the people similarly such local organization have done exemplary work although some have been passive definitely it is our duty to wake up such passive organization up and give them pressure to work here we can also involve in such organization we are not a member of municipality village executive we are not politician but we can involve in you know that organization like local organization like youth club you know yuva club haruma we can involve in mothers group yes and we can assist them yes similar different club local club we can involve them in them and can take part in their social reformation activities and program okay Now let's go to the next topic. Same topic is going on now. Look here. You know that. Don't forget. We are now actually discussing on finding solution to social problem in India. Okay. Look here. Besides the government bodies. Okay. Government bodies like municipality. sorry. Municipality, village executive, county palika, nagar palika, rubai. Yes. NGO, look here is NGO, NGO, non-governmental organization, INGO, international non-governmental organization, their actually contribution can be great. They can play a vital role to actually remove the, minimize the social problem, okay? Social problem. I frequently lose my you know that digital pen look here among them I mean different NGO and INGO look here one INGO NGO look here I'm showing you here you see this is Maiti Nepal this is one NGO established in Nepal by Anuradha Koirala it is very much popular it has been working to minimize the social problem like girl trafficking you know girl trafficking those women girls who have been sold in a different brothel of India has been rescued by Maiti Nepal frequently and it has been providing them training food shelter education and so on and trying to resettle them in their own society and family Similarly, Sibin is the child workers in Nepal. This is INGO. Okay, it was established in foreign country and has been established its branch office. Okay, even in Nepal, Sibin it is called in short, child workers in Nepal. Similarly, Family Planning Association, FPN, this is actually NGO, NGO I think, okay, Family Planning Association. These have been working there to, you know, that minimize the, remove the different social equivalent problem. If there is left 10 minutes only. Now look here, children learn basic things like respect, respect and so on, you know. Respect, here's written respect, cooperation, helpfulness from the family. From where children learn? From the family. Definitely you have learned many things, you know that, many things from your family. Most of the things from your parents, okay? From your teachers, you are gaining some formal knowledge only, okay? When the child comes to the parents with social problem, they can help him by giving guidelines, yes. Suppose you have faced some problem there. Okay, you have been facing. You have to share, first of all, with your parents. Yes, first of all, with your parents. Your parents can solve it. Suppose your one actually classmate is there who is addicted to take the drug, and you are supposed being forced frequently by that classmate. Definitely, you can actually talk with your parents first of all. You know, your parents can actually discourage you to in actually develop friendship with such actually classmate. You know, afterwards you can contact with, you can inform to your teachers also, with you can share with your friends too. Yes, if the problem won't be solved afterwards also, afterwards you can go to the police station, okay, for getting justice. Okay, if you do not want to involve in such bad works, dirty works, which just damage your health and make your life too much dark, or make your future too much dark. Look here. Here, some points are here, okay, which are actually solution measure of social problem. Therefore, one actually solution measure can be your parents as well, if you are facing any problem. I have given you example as well. Look here. Now, education helps. Education is must, you know. Education is must for everybody. Education is very much important thing in your life. Education, you know, give you, everything. What is wrong, what is right, you shall know, okay, you can develop your decision-making power, you know, you can develop your convincing power, you can develop your, writing skill, speaking skill, understanding skill, so many skills. Besides that, education, you know that, education provide you knowledge on social structure, yes, and what sort of activities, behavior you should show there, what are the, you know, appropriate behavior, you know, what are the rules and regulations of the norms and values of the society, you should look from the education. Therefore, education is must. If all people are given, quality education afterwards, they may not practice superstitious belief which their parents or father had practiced before or have been practicing at present too. On the other hand, education, you know, empower women to fight their rights and challenge inequality as well. There is actually gender discrimination. There is gender inequality in the nation, discrimination between son and daughter, man and woman. This can be minimized to some extent by providing quality education to the girls and women. Therefore, education is very much important to minimize the, remove the different social evil and problem in our society. Okay, guys, now 6 minutes left. Now I'm in the second last slide here. Look here, lesson 4.2. Okay, we are reading from there. Major topic is finding solution to social problem. Look here, I brought one figure of one woman, one actually great woman, social worker. She has been running the one movement, that movement to rescue the already sold, trafficked girls, sold and trafficked girls and women in the different brothel of India and different huge hotel and restaurant, even in Nepal's big cities, okay? Therefore, girls always should be very much actually aware of it that if any stranger comes in online, Facebook, TikTok, and you know, that try to impress you, if he is a stranger one, definitely you should be afraid of him. Okay? She rescues such girls and women who has been already sold and trafficked in brothel of India, brothel of Bangladesh, you know that, who has been forced to involve in you know that prostitution, sexual activities, illegal sexual activities. Okay? So she is Anuradha Koirala. I have told you already. She is Anuradha Koirala, chairman of president of Maiti Nepal. Her organization name is Maiti Nepal. It is very much popular. Okay, very much popular. She rescued the woman trafficked in different brothel of India and restaurant hotel of Nepal as well. Afterwards, she actually provided them training of vocational training. She provided vocational training like tailoring, and so on. Training on beautician, training of beautician, tailoring, and so on, and try to make them self-dependent. Okay? Try to make them self-dependent. And afterwards, she tried to resettle them, re-establish them in their family and society too. One of the problem is there, one of the very serious problem is there in Nepal. If any girl, suppose she is honest one, educated one, somebody suppose persuaded her and sold her at the brothel of India, and suppose Maiti Nepal has rescued her and have given food shelter for her in the Maiti Nepal for several years, and she wants to settle in her one family and society, their family and society can accept her. This is the very serious problem. This is a very serious problem. Therefore, there is Maiti Nepal to give them food, shelter, love, affection, everything. You should be aware of it, especially that girls, women should be aware of it. Okay? Because this world is male-dominated society, and these male are too much nutty and bad. They actually sell and buy girls and women as a commodity, goods in the sex market. Now let's go to the last one slide belong to your lesson. Look here, I have brought one actually wooden boat picture building of the rehab center. Okay, rehab center, rehabilitation center, save the life treatment service home. It is called in Nepali Jivan Bachao Upachar Seva Griha Punaristhapana Kendra. It was lying at my village, okay? Lying at my village in my locality, but it has been shifted to the Churamil site, right? Beside Bargasi. We generally address those regions as the Churamil, Churamil region, okay? Churamil Chetra. That site, it has been shifted a few years back, I think 2 years back, okay? 2 years back. It has been shifted 2 years or 1 year back. It has been shifted there. It has built its own building, and there it has been providing, different sort of education training, and to reform the bad habits of the drug user, especially for drug user. It has been established. Drug user are appointed as a student. They are given training, education, and so on. And finally, especially treatment facility. Yes, treatment facility is provided here. What sort of treatment facility? You're convincing them, showing them the importance of life. Yes, and a bad impression, actually effect of the drug. Yes, how they have lost their prestige in their society, how they have lost their belief from their family member. These are different things on these different matters. They are given education there, okay? Special training there. They are kept for a few months, and nearly 3 to 6 months they are kept there. They have to pay the fee for that. Finally, it is considered that they have now actually changed their behavior. They are now healthy. In this way, they are finally sent to their respective home. This is one of the such home rehabilitation center located in our locality, and those drug users are especially appointed there for the treatment purpose. I have told you already. Okay, now less than 1 minute, So this much for today. Thank you guys. You have listened to me. You are all together 26 in number. Yeah, have a nice day ahead. Keep doing easy question answer and difficult one leave for me. Thank you. That's all.
Bye bye, sir.
Bye. See you tomorrow.
Bye bye, sir.
Bye. See you tomorrow.